All right, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of the Living the Dream podcast. Today on the show, we are talking about selling the vision. And so, what do I mean by that? So, I guess I'm going to take you really through what it is on my life, but then I'm going to just kind of extrapolate it, I guess, to other entrepreneurs, to other people's lives. And so, when I talk about selling the vision, first, you got to get clarity on your vision. That is, of course, what I help people do. I love to talk to people, get them clear on what they want to do, how they want to do it, and who they're going to need to do it, and then they have to sell the vision, right? So when you get clarity on the vision, for example, I have a vision of financial freedom for myself and my family, and then raising the standard of living across the world to middle class America, just so people have options. Of course, I won't impose that on anybody, but if you want the option of living like middle class America, you can have the option of living like middle class America. And so that is kind of what I want to get people to. And there are good things about that. There are bad things about that. But I just like the fact that people have options, and I don't like the fact that people don't have options. So that is my vision, right? And so once I get clear on that vision, I need to start selling it to people. I need to start telling it to people. Well, I need to get way more specific than that to start selling it to people. So where has it shown up in my life? I haven't started selling that vision to people yet. I have started selling the financial freedom vision to people, and that really is contingent on me. And so with the financial freedom vision, it shows up as businesses, really running businesses, purchasing real estate, getting assets that will produce my financial freedom through cash flow and appreciation in equity. So, but where has it shown up in my life? First, I want to talk about Alex Hormozi and why this concept of selling the vision popped up for me. So Alex is always like, all these people trying to get in the coaching space, trying to get into the consulting space, before you try to help people do cool stuff. Like, that's what he says. And so I thought it was really funny because I've been thinking about this mastermind program, the coaching program, because that's what I really love to help people do. I love to coach people. I love to be there, walk through the barriers with them, walk through the struggles with them. And so when it comes to business, it's like, well, you should probably have a su successful business before you walk through helping people get a successful business, right? Well, then I was like, well, I can make my business successful selling people on a successful business. But then it's like, do I really have any skills? Well, yeah, I have the marketing, I have the sales. But as for like business structure, yeah, I have it, but it's in a niche space. And so it just it was clogging. It was clogging. That's not the word to use. It was just clashing. There we go. It was clashing with my morals and values. I was like, if I haven't really done this, can I really teach people to do it? So I got the concept of selling the vision after Alex Hormozi called me out in multiple of his videos. He was like, don't help people do cool stuff before you've done cool stuff. Don't try to talk about stuff you haven't done. And so, to give you guys a picture of how this really applied to my business, I've been thinking about this mastermind, right? And to really get a successful business, you have to help people get one of three results: improved relationships, an improved money situation. So it's health or health, improved health. So health, wealth, finances. When you're thinking B2C, that's really what you need to help people do. When you're thinking B2B, you really need to help people get money or help them save time, right? Which then translates to money. So when I was thinking about that, I was like, well, I don't have a bunch of money. I have health, but that's not what I am focused on. And I don't really have a system in place. That's not what I'm passionate about. And relationships is cool and all, but that's also not really what I'm passionate about. I'm really passionate about helping people break through that financial freedom barrier. And I was looking at where I was on the journey, and I was like, huh, I haven't produced financial freedom for myself yet. So how can I help people produce financial freedom for themselves? And this is where selling the vision comes in. I was like, well, what have I done? And so, as I've structured my mastermind now, I'm currently focused on Christian entrepreneurs. Shout out to Tony Robbins and Dean Graziosi. They really helped me focus in on my dot, my very specific person. And then I thought a little bigger and I was like, what's the highest ticket thing I can sell? And I was like, well, Alex Hormozi said, if you want to make $100,000, figure out how to make somebody $1 million. And I've been looking at mergers and acquisitions. I know a lot about real estate. So basically, my mastermind is going to be helping people get clarity, set up KPIs, set up accountability, all things that I have done. And then we will also be setting up the KPIs and accountability and all that to buy businesses, to buy real estate together. Things I haven't done yet. Haven't bought a bunch of real estate, haven't bought a bunch of businesses, haven't bought any as of now, actually, and that is September 5th, 2022. But this is where I sell the vision. So, got a little creative, implemented who, not how. So, what I've done is I've helped people, I've gotten clarity for myself. I've set up KPIs for myself. I have networked into million-dollar circles for myself. I haven't used those million-dollar circles effectively yet, but I have networked into them. I have contacts with people who multiple millions of dollars, right? And so if I can help people get clarity, I can help people take massive action because I run a daily podcast and I've networked and I've put out offers on stuff. I have taken massive action. So I can help people get clarity. I can help people take massive action. I can help them set up KPIs. I can help them network and I can help them with their mindset because I've done the Bob Proctor statements, changing limiting beliefs to abundant beliefs and really just getting clear on my mindset. So I can help them with that. And then I can provide a community of people who are all trying to do that as well. That is what I'm selling. Those are all things I have done, and that is what I can do. Those are cool things. Alex said, before you help people do cool stuff, do cool stuff. I've done some cool stuff. Daily podcasts, clarity, massive action, accountability systems, partnerships with people to start businesses, like creative financing when I have budget constraints, all that stuff, right? And I'm still working on stuff today. So I was okay selling that. But then the outcome of helping produce people money comes down to buying businesses and buying real estate, which you need a bunch of skills to do that. You need sales, you need marketing, you need kind of product fulfillment, you need kind of back-end stuff. You also need structuring a deal and financing. And even though I know how to do that theoretically, I haven't done it yet. So what am I going to do? My mastermind, which helps people get clarity, take massive action, hold them accountable, fix their mindset, and set up daily KPIs. That's what I sell. I will also get them to buying businesses and buying real estate through bringing on people who have bought real estate, who have bought businesses, and they will come in as speakers, or we will follow their YouTube channel and we will study their YouTube channel, study their keynote speeches, such as Alex Hormozi's on marketing. We will study it in depth, and then we will apply it to our businesses and to our life. And so that is a very clear application of who, not how, to fill a gap that I haven't filled. And so I can sell this whole product where the transformation is getting people to a financial freedom point. But the service I can provide is clarity, massive action, accountability. They have to do the massive action, but I can help them take the massive action. Clarity, massive action, mindset, accountability, and community. Those are things that I can provide. And then other things, the skills of business, I can bring in keynote speakers, we can read books together, we can study together, and that is selling the vision. It's like, here's how far I can take you, but this is where we're going together. And that's what I love. Here's how far I can take you, here's where I'm going together, here's where we're going together. And I wanted to sell you guys this vision, actually, because people think you have to have everything figured out to do anything. And it's a good way. It's a good way to do it. You know, if you want to have stuff figured out to do anything, go for that. But you're probably not going to get very far in life because you have to take steps when you don't always know the next answer. And so you either bring somebody in who knows the answer, you take the risk and you learn from it, or you just never do it, right? And so what I really love about selling the vision is like, here's where I can take you. I can help you get clarity. I can help you take massive action. I can hold you accountable. I can have the community teach you how to network, get your mindset right, get your limiting beliefs to abundant beliefs, and really help you out there. I can do all of that for you. Here's where we're going together, and here's what I can't do, but I'll bring in people who can do that. And that is just a really cool thing because that's how businesses work, right? Like when you have a startup and you have these unicorn businesses, it's like, hey, here's what this product's going to do. Here's our plan to do it, and here's how we're going to get there. And it's not perfect, but it's good enough. And so if I can help you get clarity, I can help you take massive action, I can hold you accountable to networking and to having a healthy mindset when you get around wealthier people, and then I can bring in the skills from other people, that's close enough for you to come in with me. That's how you sell the vision. Get them to the point where it's close enough, and then they take a bet on you. And this is when you have to be a person of like impeccable character, right? Like you have to be trustworthy. Alex also talks about that. He talks about having the three things that kind of hold back entrepreneurs' character: beliefs and skills, I think it was. But yeah, that's what selling the vision is. I got really excited about this because, man, that Alex Hormozi was calling me on. I was like, ooh, I need to stop trying to sell something I can't fulfill on. And then I was like, okay, well, I'll sell what I can fulfill on and then bring other people to help me fulfill on the other stuff. I think a lot of businesses run like that. So just my two cents. That's where it has shown up in my life, selling this mastermind to churches. It's really like you get a group of 5 or 10 people together. And those 5 or 10 people, they're going to pay $50,000 to be a part of it for the year. And in that year, we're going to take them to a $10 million network not net worth, $10 million network. So in their network, they will have people who have millions of dollars, and they will use their network and their knowledge to purchase businesses and to purchase real estate. They use creative financing, all that good stuff, deal structuring to just set them up for success. And then with their new time freedom and financial freedom from doing this over the years, it's really a 4-year thing. They'll pay $50,000 for the year, but we stay with them until they get the results. And it'll take a little longer than a year for sure. And when that happens, we'll be excited to celebrate with them, because with their new time freedom and with their new financial freedom, they'll be able to impact people in an important way that is outside of their 9 to 5. Like, they may be selling a product they believe in, or they're probably not. They may be marketing, they may be doing HR, they may be doing stuff that is impactful, but maybe they feel called to another person. And I know a lot of people feel called to somebody and aren't going after them because of financial barriers in their life. Bunch of burdens, bunch of barriers in their life. So, that is what the mastermind is, and that's what I love, because I feel good selling it now. Because I'm like, I'm selling stuff that I can help you do, and then what I can't help you do, I'm still selling you the result, but it's because we're gonna bring people in to help do it. So anyway, ultimately, I want this to show up in Left with Love. This mastermind community will go into Left with Love. Like, we all want to impact people. That's the goal of the community, and so we'll kind of combine our resources, combine our time, combine our thought processes, our intelligence with business, and create structures and systems to raise the standard of living to middle class America across the world. So that's what we'll do, and that's what we're going after. That's why I'm building this community, and that's why the ticket, it's such a high ticket item. $50,000 for 5 people. It's $10,000 for the year. And hopefully we'll see you hit some results, and so you can keep paying the recurring fee. If not, then we'll stick with you. But what's really cool about this is, A, anybody can join. They just have to find 4 committed people and join with their group of 5. I'm targeting churches because, again, my dot is Christian entrepreneurs. But anybody who's really principled and who cares about the mission, feel free to join, man. We'd love to have you. And yeah, I just think what is so cool about this is we are going somewhere together. And that's what I've wanted for a very long time. So anyway, that is where I want to show up in my life. Ultimately left with love, but immediately with this mastermind and with the clarity coaching just in general. And how can you apply it to your life? Well, I would say get clarity, figure out what you can help people do right now, and then sell the vision. Figure out where you want to take them, how they need to get there, and bring people in to get advice from. A, to give advice to you, and then B, to take that advice and disseminate it to the masses. So get clarity. Talk to people, sell the vision, but first you need that clarity. And if you want some help, hit me up. Go to workwithtimmydouglas.com and we will hook you up. All righty. Well, thank you guys for listening. As we always ask, shoot this podcast over to 1 to 3 people you know need to hear this message. In fact, pick 1 to 3 people that you know feel like there's something more for their life, and hit them up and be like, yo, Timmy is trying to hook you up with some clarity, some massive action, and get you to the result that you want in your life. And I feel like he can take you there. He feels like he can take you there. Do you feel like he can take you there? And tell him to get 4 to 5 friends and join this. Like, it literally comes down to $200 a month. I was so excited about this because I thought of a way to make it affordable for everybody. So the 5 people will take on $50,000 worth of debt, but that debt will end up being like $250, $200 to $300 a month, depending on how many people are in the group. And that is just an amazing thing, because everybody can afford $200 a month. And that $200 a month, we're trying to take people to $300,000 in cash flow per year through buying businesses and buying real estate. So if you buy real estate, it'll take a little longer. If you buy a $1 million business, a little bit more risk, but you could buy $300,000 in income right now. So cool stuff. Tell 1 to 3 people to hit me up, send them this podcast, send them this idea, and help me sell the vision. I would love that. On that note, give us a 5-star review on iTunes if you like this show, or if you like any of the interviews I'm doing. If you want to come on, feel free to hit me up. We'd love to have you on the show. And on that note, we're out.